It's fine. So basically, kind of tailored this recipe around working on this, and you get a searing kind of heat. Literally 30 seconds on there, shove it off into the pan, saute it, and that's it. And it's a lot like cooking a piece of meat, actually, because it's very thick, so it'll need a lot of resting.
Nice.
It's quite meaty, very dense, and there's a lot of moisture in here, so it needs time to just relax.
But you can see, I mean, you get a really good colour if you do it straight on the top.
And before the end, before I think.
The butter sauce, very simply, got a bit of lemongrass there, a little bit of garlic, just a lot. I've got some herbs which just picked through the garden, some wild sorrel in here, and some chive buds and stuff. We'll finish it with that. Finish with some lime juice, bit of vinegar, a bit of white wine, bring it down, lots of butter.